Hello everyone and welcome to What a Brand. Today we bring you the story of a brand that has revolutionized shoe manufacturing. It's Bata. Bata was established by Tomas, Anna and Antonin Bata, the 8th generation of the Bata family shoemakers, in the rural town of Zlin, Czechoslovakia in the year 1894. Bata produced stitched, coarse-woolen footwear. Within a year, the business was good enough to enable the Batas to employ 10 people in their factory, and another 40 who worked out of their homes. In the year 1895, Antonin was drafted into the military and Anna quit the business to get married, forcing Tomas to take complete control of the went. Low when he was just 19 years old. In the year 1897, with the first steam-driven shoemaking machines, Bata initiated a period of rapid modernization that allowed Bata to become one of Europe's first mass producers of shoes. The company enjoyed producing light linen footwear that appealed to a large part of the population, who could not afford better, made leather shoes. However, Tomas Bata came close to bankruptcy on multiple occasions and concluded that in order for his business to survive he needed to find more efficient ways to manufacture and distribute shoes. In 1904, he and three employees took a trip to the United States to learn firsthand the ways of mass production. On his way back to Zlin, he also took time to visit English and German factories. Once he returned home, Tomas Bata completely transformed his shoe business by applying the latest production techniques and earned himself the title of the Henry Ford of the shoe industry. Thank you for watching this video.